Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you are new. My name is Lauren, and for this video, I'm bringing you guys along for a daily vlog. Today's Saturday, and I just thought that I would bring you guys along for a day with me. I haven't vlogged in a while, so I thought that we could just like catch up, and yeah. So if you guys are interested, then just keep watching. Hi. So I wanted to set my phone down so I could have like a decent means of just like talking to you so I don't have to hold my phone up for an eternity. So hey, if you guys are new to my channel, this video is probably gonna feel so random, but if you have been around on my channel for a while, hey, it's been a little bit. I have been feeling so unmotivated to film, so that's why the content has been like slowly, you know, falling off. I have try-on hauls that I haven't filmed. I have stuff that I have been doing. I've been living my life. The summer's basically over. And yeah, you guys saw me like do some traveling and stuff, but I just have not been motivated to vlog or like do my try-on hauls like I was. And I think it's good to take breaks and stuff like that, especially because like this isn't my job. I do this as like a hobby. So that's what I was kind of doing. I was just like kind of taking like a mental break. But like I said, I do have try-on hauls that I'm going to be filming. They might seem a little bit late because they were kind of summery and it's really hitting us hard. Like fall is here. So they might seem weird, but I probably will still film them. But yeah, so I just got done filming. I just got done doing my makeup. I don't like it. I never do my makeup anymore, but I rearranged some things and I was like, maybe I should start doing my makeup because I have so many products. So I tried to do it and I don't like it. I also don't like my hair. I think it makes me look like a child, but I wasn't ready to take out the twists, but I might do it so that it is like a twist out hairstyle. I'm not sure. But yeah, it's really late in the day. It's like 1 o'clock, 1:30. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 1:14 p.m.
1:14. I haven't eaten anything. I probably should do that. I had a really lazy morning. I was chilling in bed for a long time and then I showered and like did my makeup and like, I don't know, here we are, 1:14. I am hoping to get some furniture from my parents' house today. Hopefully my dad can drop those things off. Fingers crossed. One is a dresser and another one is like a slant top desk and another one is a papasan chair. The desk is mine and the dresser I'm taking because it was in my closet at my parents' house, and the papasan chair was my brother's, but mine now. It's my papasan chair, but it didn't fit in this house with Jess and I both living here because there just like wasn't enough room because my rooms were smaller, but because I have the extra space now, I can have the chair back. Wednesday, why are you scratching the carpet? Why are you doing that? So I'm hoping that that's gonna happen. So like getting ready for the delivery of the furniture. I would really like to Wednesday, please stop scratching the carpet. This has been a lot of rambling. So anyway, yeah, I'm hoping for the furniture to come. I can't like set it all up completely. I need to order like a cushion cover for the papasan. And girl, she clearly just wants to come say hi to the vlog. She's getting really big. She's like 10 pounds, 10.4 pounds. She's a hefty, hefty baby. But yeah, so furniture, I need to fix it up a little bit, but I need a cushion cover for the papasan, and then I wanna paint and replace the knobs on the dresser and then probably replace the knobs on the desk. So that'll be exciting. I would really like to do a house tour too, like a full house tour now that I've like done off everything, because it's definitely different from even when I did my like redoing my rooms. My living room looks so good. I just feel like it's been so long. Oh my gosh, I feel like I have so much to catch up with you guys on. And so yeah, that's why I thought I would bring you guys along my day. So after the furniture hopefully comes, this evening I'll be going to Nissley Vineyards. They have like a summer fest thing going on. It's like a summer concert. and I like going to that. It's really fun. And yeah, it'll be a good day. So I should find something to eat.
Okay, I'm settling on watermelon because I just threw away moldy raspberries and I'm so mad about it, so. Don't let your fruit rot.
I almost hate seeded watermelons. That one was seeded and I didn't know when I got it. But it's done now, so never again. Okay, so until I get an update on what's going on, I'm gonna spend some time washing my dishes and stuff like that. And I'll probably put something on more than just a giant Barbie t-shirt. Gosh, you guys, my dad just texted me and told me that he's on the way. So my furniture is coming. I'm so excited to show you guys. I might as well just show you guys where they're going. So the one thing, it's like a small dresser. It's like a white dresser. I probably will repaint it white, and then I want to change the drawers. Here, where these drawers are, I'm hoping it'll fit okay. I moved my bed, like, over a little bit, so hopefully it fits okay. I'm pretty sure I'm maxed out on the room that I have on this side because of the air vent, and I also want to be able to, like, easily get in and out of my bed, like, without feeling squished, so we'll see. But yeah, and then the other two pieces would be downstairs. So like on this wall, I think I'm gonna put the slant top desk, and then I'll rotate the table and just move it possibly even actually under the light, which is where it's supposed to be. Like, I mean, it doesn't have to be, but like the positioning of the light, it doesn't really make sense with how my table is now. So, and the papasan will go right here because I had the gray chair here, but I moved it upstairs into my office, like music room kind of thing. So yeah, I'm so excited. Okay, so I haven't vlogged in a little bit, but now the furniture is here. Well, except for my papasan. Somehow that got lost in the communication. I don't know. So another day I'll have my papasan there, but this is the one piece I was talking about. It's just like an antique slant top desk. It'll be good for storage, and it's wood and good. This is the dresser, and it needs a little love, tender love and care. But it's gonna do good. I'm gonna replace the knobs, and then I'm gonna do a little, yeah, I don't know. Either it's gonna get painted, or I'm kind of thinking of doing like that, what's it called? I can't think of the name of the stuff, but it's like sticky on one side and then it's like printed paper. What's that stuff called? I don't know why it's not coming to me, but might do that or paint it, don't know. But yeah, and then that will go up in my room. But yeah, my hopes, like I said, is that it'll fit pretty good right here under this tapestry. I don't know, fingers crossed. But yeah, so like a lot of time has passed, and we're gonna go to Nissley Vineyards, and it's like this really cool like summer concert thing. It's like the second to last weekend, and you take your own like cheeses, like you make your own charcuterie board. Well, they have food trucks there too, but yeah, anyway, I changed. So I have this gold necklace on, little yellow like high neck tank top, this cute like black, it's a skort, but I've never worn it actually, so it's from American Eagle. This top is from Target. And these black shoes that I thrifted, I've been literally wearing them obsessively all summer. They're like my hyperfixation. My Doc Martens were for the longest time, but these are just easy to slide on and off. So anyway, yeah, so I will try to get some clips at Nissley. I think I'm probably gonna take this vlog into tomorrow, but yeah, I'll try to show you the little setup that we do at Nissley. I just got this really cool like picnic table, because before we were using like folding chairs and like a little table that I had gotten, like a really low, like it was like a desk table, like to sit like in your bed, like to eat food. So yeah, it's like a cute little yellow picnic camping table kind of thing, collapsible, and like you carry it like a little case. And then I'm gonna bring some cheeses and crackers and stuff like that, and it'll be just so cute. So I will show you guys probably in montage form. So let's go to Nissley. It's super full here. I'm gonna set up the charcuterie board. I know this is not the right angle, but it's fine. So I put on buffalo pretzels on a tray, and then alouette garlic and herb, spreadable cheese. Now I'm spreading out the monster. And then the next one is sharp cheddar. It's coming together.
so many people here too. Like, a lot of people must like this band. It's Uptown Band.
Hey there, everybody. It's great to see everybody coming in this evening. A couple quick things about using the bathroom this evening. Better to do it at times when the lines aren't super long, like at intermission. Now would be the time to do it because I see it out in the parking lot. So if you are parked in the McAdam lot right now.
All right, set up on my little yellow table. And we got our charcuterie board. Tomato, basil, or fire roasted tomato. I don't know. Actually, I'm not even going to get into details, but it looks amazing.
Thinking how we'll do wrong. Good morning. It's actually Monday. I slept with my makeup on. Typical, I guess. If I do my makeup, I don't ever end up taking it off. So, I don't think I filmed a darn thing yesterday. But, I was at home, and then I went to the movies, and then I went to my friend's. She kind of had this, like, summer-ween picnic, and that was cute. But I went to that. And then I didn't get home till pretty late, and now it's Monday. So, yeah. I guess I'll just, I don't know, bring you guys along today. I have to go to the gym. I need to get this makeup off my face. I have to go to the gym. And I think that my contact paper that I ordered for my little dresser is coming today. I would like to show you guys the dresser in my room before I finish this vlog. So hopefully I can get that done today. I know the dresser is not going to be perfect. It's a little dinged up as it is, but I think it would just be easier than painting the whole thing. And then I can use it sooner. So hopefully get that contact paper on it and replace the knobs. But yeah, I probably won't bring you guys along for the whole day. I'll just kind of like show you that once it's done so that this vlog isn't like too long or anything. And I just wanted to like do a little catch up kind of thing because I haven't vlogged in a while. So I'm going to get my butt out of bed and get this makeup off and get ready for the gym. I'll show you guys my gym fit. And then hopefully that contact paper gets here today.
The contact paper literally doesn't even like come until tomorrow. So I will just have to reconvene with you guys probably Wednesday. And I'm gonna show you the dresser. And then that'll be the end of this video. It's the end of Monday. It was a long day. I had a really good workout and went to see The Cat Returns and it was pretty good. And yeah, so I'm gonna catch up with you guys on Wednesday. I'm gonna just skip over Tuesday because I have a really busy day tomorrow. And hopefully Wednesday we'll be able to get this contact paper on the dresser and I can show you what it looks like in my room. And I still haven't gotten the pop-ups on. I don't know if that's gonna happen in this video, honestly.
So progress is being made and sorry for the loud bird noises in the background. It's just Wednesday's cat TV. She loves it, right Wednesday? Hello? Okay, whatever. So progress is being made. This is the contact paper that I ordered. And this is applied over the top of it. I think that looks really cute. I was just gonna like change the knobs to black, but the knobs were like painted like on the piece. So gonna get white spray paint and some sandpaper and just get like, or whatever, and like sand the front of this so that we can switch out the knobs for black. And then it'll be moved upstairs in my room and then I'll show you guys the grand reveal. This is taking forever. It's literally Wednesday, but gonna go to the gym and then hopefully go to the store to get spray paint and all that. And hopefully this can get done today. I'm really excited. This is such a random vlog, but I want to see it to completion. You know what I mean? I need to see it through. All right, we'll be back.
Okay, it's literally Thursday. Fingers crossed this dresser gets done today. And I can put it in my room. Gotta get white spray paint. That didn't happen yesterday. Nothing happened yesterday. Literally nothing happened yesterday. Except for the gym. But like, I wanna get this dresser done. Lord, please let this project be done today. We'll see.
Oh my gosh, you guys. So it is Thursday evening and the dresser is complete. It is nowhere near perfect, but it is perfect enough. It was not in the best condition, like coming from my parents' house, but it's so cute. It got like contact paper on the top, painted the drawers, replaced the knobs. It is the perfect piece that I needed in here. So I'm gonna show you guys. Here I have the little dresser, just kind of on the side of my bed. I very much so have a small room, but like it's much bigger than my other room in here when I like shared the place with Jess, so I'm thankful for a bigger room regardless, but it is still a small room, so this fits perfectly because it's not like super deep. And as you can see, the knobs are replaced and yeah, I'm just gonna figure out what to put in them, but this is probably pretty much what the top's gonna look like. I think it looks really cute and simple. Yeah. Oh, I'm just so happy. I feel like my room is complete. And then I just put my poof there with
my pillow. So yeah, I just gotta load up the drawers.
So I'm pretty sure one of my last clips that I filmed, I was literally laying in bed talking to you guys. A lot has happened. It's literally Monday of like the next week. The Papa Song cover came. It was like vinyl. I have to reorder a new one. I finished the dresser, but I was just like, I'll just wait to show you guys the Papa Song because like it's here and I just need the cover. But now I have to wait a couple more days because I have to order a new one because it was literally like vinyl. Like it was like a tarp. And I read it and it said, and I Googled the material that it was, and it said some type of like dress shirt material. And literally, you guys, it was a tarp. They wanted me to put a tarp on my Papa Song. So anyway, I'm going to have to order another one from Amazon, and then I'll show you guys. I also did box braids. Maybe I'll show you guys. Who knows?
You guys, it's finally time to end the vlog. It is literally like, I don't even know, a week later or something. But like, the dresser's done. I will show you the Papa Song. I got a new cover. This one works. Not that tarp thing. And I'm finally going to end the vlog, and things are going to hopefully get back to normal. I'm trying to get my life together. So here is the Papa Song.
Dun, 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 dun. Yay. I originally really wanted a black one, but there were no affordable black covers, to be honest with you, other than like furry ones. So here's the white one. It kind of has like a texture to it, like a, I don't know if you guys can see that, but it looks nice because my curtains are like textured, I think. Maybe I should put another pillow there, but yeah, I love it.
But anyway, like I said, I'm going to end the vlog now. So this is the end. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and leave your comments down below. And if you're not subscribed to my channel, I try to upload Tuesdays and Fridays at 1 p.m. I've been a little bit of a mess lately, but I'm going to try and get back on track with that. So if you guys are interested in some fun content, make sure you click that bell and are subscribed. Anyway, thank you so much for watching my videos. I really appreciate it and I appreciate you. I hope you have an amazing day, and I will see you next time. Okay, bye!
Sorry, you can't come Wednesday. Ma'am, I saw you.
Hello?
Hi. What do you gotta say to the people? Oh.
Central City Orchestra is who we're seeing tonight. No, I'm lying to you. It's Uptown Bound. Uptown Band is who we're seeing tonight.
Anyway, I mean, obviously you guys saw like it in like progress, but in progress, yeah. Sorry guys, it's been a long day, but it fits perfectly. And if you're not, yeah. And
I literally haven't vlogged in so long, I don't even know what I say for my outro anymore.